shots very, very difficult indeed with two hands on the backhand, but with one it's virtually impossible to take the ball and contact it that late but still get it across the opponent's body. Would have had a play on it, but he chose to leave it. Again, it's the cross-court backhand that sets him up so well. It's such a devastating... Oh, what a shot! It's a moment of magic from Federer there.
I tell you, this would have got Christopher walking out of his chair, Jason. Exquisite. Absolute brilliance.
Oh, that's an incredible shot from Federer.
Do.
But it's just the ability to be able to use the wrist from Federer to get the ball across.
Oh, that is so cool. Well, you'd almost have to say that there's an element of luck there, but he does it time and time again on that backhand side when he's under pressure. Just that subtle flick of the wrist, the contact with the ball out in front of the body to be able to get that cross court.
It doesn't get any better than this.
Just perfectly measured.
Oh, brilliant.
Short backhand slice, setting up the point so nicely, forcing Ferrer to come in. And then just...
That's just pure genius.
Nadal thinking he's hit a good approach. It's up the line, but he can't read that angle. And even if he could...
Oh, he's done.
My goodness.
That is a magnificent serve. You execute, take it out of the air, execute your shot. There's no defense.